but there is something out there. Long-range scanners are picking up something big. On the surface, from movement patterns, I would say it is... Never mind. It is an old friend of mine.